Looks like two of the mirrors are out of alignment. How's he doing?
He's stopped hyperventilating, but I don't know how much longer he's gonna last. I knew he would just slow me down.
If Strauss dies, so do my chances of destroying the marker. Keep him alive and get to that panel.
Oh.
One down. How's it looking on your end?
I'm trying to roll back the cover now. Strauss, can you give me a hand with this?
Oh, he'll hurt me. I'm not strong enough.
I promise I'll protect you. Now, just get over here and give me a hand. Here. Something covering the collector panel. Oh my god. There's thousands of them. They're breaking apart.
Ellie, get out of there.
Oh my god, they're heading this way. Run, Strauss, run!
Ellie, come in.
When the beam hit.
Shit.
Those things are still heading towards the transport hub. They're wrecking everything in their path.
Holy shit, they'll cut us off. Get to the hub. I'll meet you as soon as I can. Emily, where are you?
Right outside. Hurry! Try to open the CEC door on your level. Hold on. Piece of shit, lock. I'm giving it my codes, but it's not working. Here this morning with a crew of 30 people. But we were overrun. And before I knew it, they transformed. I had to cut the arms and legs off my friends just to escape. I'm sure there's pieces of them still lying around here somewhere.
Ellie, I know. I'm sorry.
And here I am again. I've just walked one big fucking circle today.
We'll get through this. Let's figure out how to meet up.
Right. There's a central hub in the main facility. Here are the coordinates.
Shoot them! Sorensen. Do you read? It's Caleb, Shift 1. You guys better be right behind us. We're leaving a swarm of angry dead body parts behind us.
Caleb, come on! More are moving in ahead of us. I can see them!
Everyone move it! Go, go, go!
Jammed. This must have been the last stand for what was left down here.
Can you get the door open on your end?
No. The circuits are fried. They must have fused the panel trying to keep those things out.
There's gotta be another way in.
The only other way is through the processing plant. But it's not meant for human traffic.
Step boy.
I think I can stop it from here, though.
All right. Do it.
Me to follow the steps.
Hold it together, Strauss. I'll be there soon. Like some kind of venting system up ahead.
Right. Manually shutting down the plant froze all the pressure valves in place. You'll need to find a way to force it open.
Remind me to thank her for providing me with your location. I I've locked the processing cycle on, and you end with it. It ends here, Clark.
It doesn't have to be this way, Titan.
It does, and it is. Goodbye, Clark.
Tideman declared me dead in the system. Now my codes don't work anymore.
They're kidding.
Oh, shit. Something's coming. Strass!
No.
Help me with the door.
I need you to see him. I need you to follow the steps.
What? No, just shut up and help me. God damn it!
Thank you.
come close.
You've got all your parts.
You all right?
Yeah.
There are four steps.
No thanks to Twitchy here.
1, 2, 3, 4. Step 4. She'll be waiting.
Jesus, Strauss. You okay?
It's getting worse.
What is step 4? Who will be waiting?
If the screws, if the needle, she'll be waiting.
He's not gonna make it. We gotta keep moving.
There's an industrial transport upstairs. Runs on the same spoke as the commuter train. It should get us to government sector. One of us will have to deploy it from the gearhouse.
Staring, asking.
Stay here and try to get him on his feet.
After the needle. She'll be waiting.